the upcoming talk next month, I'll be talking about past support recovery via covalent estimation. So just to quickly explain the problem, imagine that you have L vectors and each of them is of length n. And we have this assumption that all these vectors have a support of cardinality k and the support is common. So basically every vector of length n has k non-zero entries and the locations of those non-zero entries coincide. And imagine that these vectors are given to you in the form of these measurements y. So these x's are our original vectors, they have k non-zeros, and we are given measurements y which are of the following form. So every measurement y is some matrix p times this vector x plus some noise. And the goal is that given these measurements, you have to recover the common support of these xi's. And the important thing here is that the length of these measurements is less than the size of the support that you want to recover. Right? So these measurement size m is, So the measurement size m here is less than the original dimension of the vectors n. Okay? And so this is called the support recovery problem in the multiple measurement vector setting, and there are algorithms known for this. All those algorithms make the assumption that the size of these measurements have to be bigger than the size of the support that you are trying to recover. That is, m has to be bigger than k. So in the next talk, I'll be describing an algorithm that can work in the regime even when this measurement size is less than the size of the support that you are trying to recover. So it can recover supports of size bigger than m, and the algorithm is basically derived by using a generative model and relating this problem to that of covariance estimation.